was very helpful and shared everything she knew with us.
That Wolfman mentioned an observatory. It's possible he took Sieg to that place. Discboom, I...
Don't worry about it, Bryn. I know you want to hit Observatory 13 ASAP.
Even though we just met a few days ago, you know me so well.
I know, right? So guys, this is the Shadow Decree we're dealing with. Proceed carefully. Remember, the Union always has your back.
It'll be fine. Things may get a little dicey, but I got your back.
You're just copying what Discboom said. So what sort of place is this Observatory 13?
It's a place to observe the miracle nearby. The Union set it up to protect Gyrate.
Protect Gyrate? Does it have something to do with what happened in Hazlitt?
Quite so. A miracle arose from the ground near Hazlitt 2 years ago. The Miramon that came out of that miracle destroyed Hazlitt, and they haven't stopped advancing ever since. One day, they will strike out against Gyrate in force. That is the reason observatories are built.
If it weren't for these observatories, we wouldn't see them coming.
Watch out!
These Miramon are much stronger than the ones we trained with.
Of course they're much stronger. These aren't training dummies. These Miramon can smash a normal person into 1,000 pieces.
Yes, a real Miramon can also channel power directly from the miracle itself.
Wait, that means as long as miracles exist, Miramon will keep spawning and attacking people.
Bet. Getting scared yet?
No, not really. Nothing is gonna stop me from fighting Sieg.
Ugh, my aching feet. Why are all the observatories so far? It's taking forever to get there.
Well, we did have to fight some Miramon on the way.
I know we did, old man. I was there. I'm just wondering what happened at the observatory.
Nothing too serious, I hope.
Hey, I see people up ahead.
Whoa, that girl's super cute. Maybe I should...
Boss, are they our targets too?
Us? Targets? You're going to get it now.
They're bounty hunters. Exercise due caution.
The Esper Union. I'm regretting this already.
A bit late for that.
Guess it's not my lucky day.
Nobody wants to hear you moan and groan. Now, we ask the questions and you answer.
Are all Esper Union members so uncouth? Oh, I didn't mean you, pretty lady.
Watch it, guy.
Calm down, Mr. Q. Bounty Hunter, why have you come to this place?
I'm a bounty hunter. Take a guess. I didn't expect this job to go south so quick. Not just you. I was tasked to stop anyone from getting near the observatory.
The guy who hired you, did he look like a wolf?
Yeah, so you know him? He's Shadow Decree, I take it. Anyway, apologies are in order. I won't get in your way.
If you realized that earlier, we wouldn't have...
All the best, pretty lady. Jabel.
Ah! Save me!
Is that guy a researcher?
Apparently so, but we must still exercise due caution.
Wait, there's a group of people chasing him.
Yeah, you better keep running. You're only alive on Freddy's orders. What the? It's the Union. What are they doing here? Help! Help!
What should we do?
They're just small fry. Should we just crush them, old man?
Let's prioritize saving the researcher first.
Oh, thank heavens. I knew the Union wouldn't abandon us.
Take it easy, sir. Can you tell us what happened at the observatory?
A group of Shadow Decree members took over a few days ago and cut off our comms.
The Shadow Decree members mentioned a wolfman. Did you see him in the observatory?
A wolfman? Yeah, he's in there. That guy's a nutcase.
Nutcase?
Calm down, dude. You're safe now.
Sir, did you get an inkling of what they were after?
Yes, they wanted all the data on the Shackled Miracle.
Shackled Miracle? What would they want with that?
I have no idea. That's all I know.
Take my communicator. Ask the Union to come get you. Don't get caught again.
What about you guys? Are you really going to fight him?
Dude, don't worry about it. Just leave it to us.
Yeah, we're just going to pay him a friendly visit. Boss, the Union just forced their way in!
Oh, that girl that was with Sig is freaking here? And you all got beat up by her? Why are you all such losers?
Boss, please. Are you done, Freddy?
You're next, chicken wing.
Hand Sieg over! Where did you take Sieg? Answer me!
You made me freaking bleed. Oh, that feels so good! I'm gonna lock both you and Sieg in Hazlet and throw away the key! Then I'm gonna tear you two apart, bone by bone, and then I'll...
Did he just say Sieg is in Hazlet?
Boss? I think you just told him.
Damn it! You threw me off! I'll tear your heads off!
We're done here. Disengage. I said fall back, Mad Dog.
Call me Mad Dog one more time. I freaking dare ya! Count yourselves lucky! I'll snap your necks next time!
Damn it! He ran away!
Calm down, Miss Brynn. It's pointless to become entangled with them. Our mission is to locate Mr. Sieg.
I'm sorry. I got carried away.
Lucky for us, that big dumb mutt told us where Sieg is. He must be hating on us right now.
Yeah, Hazlitt. Why would they bring Sieg to Hazlitt?
I know, right? That place is in ruin. Everything there is destroyed, and there are Miramon everywhere. Oh, I know. They might be deliberately luring us there so the Miramon can kill us, and then eat our corpses!
Right. Let's consider another alternative. People will avoid Hazlitt since they know it's full of Miramon. That, in and of itself, is a type of protection. They could do whatever they want, and no one would be the wiser.
This is getting so interesting! Bryn, what do you think we should do?
Well, no risk, no reward, right? Honestly, I'm not sure I'm making the right decision. But right now, I'll take any chance I can get.
Well, you've convinced me. You must care a lot about him, Bryn. Let's go to Hazlitt and save your boy. If the Shadow Decree has a secret base in there, I'll find it.